I take this roll of tape and I make 3 stripes in the middle of my hand. The first one is the most important because it protects your knuckles. 2 and number 3. Okay. Then you take a longer one and you'll protect your pinky. So you start from here, you go around your pinky, come back here, and you go all the way back. This is really to protect this part of your hands. We do the same for that one. And be aware to protect this knuckle also. That's the most painful one. And at the end, take long stripes to fix all this. Twist around properly 2 times. And don't tie too much. Here we are, ready for climbing.